being able to feel the Spirit of Christ for the first time in my life.
And the ability to walk in with questions and have just good people around.
I was talking to one of our friends that was part of Alpha about how he could forgive himself.
Being able to express myself openly.
It's how open you can be with the groups.
Cool. I think it's just the openness, you know, of these discussions where people from all kinds of backgrounds and beliefs, and not necessarily, you know, like for myself, I'm not a Christian, but I came, you know, with an open heart, open mind, and I love to discuss the meaning of life with others. And I also very much appreciate the long-lasting friendships that I've established here. You know, so I'm looking forward to the rest of my life with these people.